Okay, the flash is in the way. Okay, hey YouTube. This video is, I'm sorry about that. This video is a little different. This video is about my hair. This is a quick weave that I just did with the invisible part that I did. The name of this hair is the Bobbi Boss Premium Yaki Hair. It's a 12-inch at the bottom, and it's a 10-inch right here. Well, I kind of layered it a little bit. I'm going to layer it some more tomorrow, but just for now, I have to go to work, so I don't really have, well, I have time to make this video, but not layer it, right? But I don't really have time to layer it like I want to, so I'll do that tomorrow. And I didn't do a tutorial on it, but next time I will, because I didn't know how it was going to come out, and I didn't want to waste my time or whatever. So, yeah, this is just a regular quick weave, the visible part that I did with the closing, my closure part right here at the top. And, again, this is the Bobbi Boss Premium Yaki Hair. This is my third time actually getting this hair. This is some real good hair just for you to get from the beauty supply. For the 10-inch, it was $19.99, and the 12-inch was $27.99, I believe. So, yeah, it doesn't shed that much. All hair is going to shed, in my opinion, but this hair doesn't shed. As you can see, nothing's coming out on my hand, but, yeah, this is it. I can pull it back if I want to, you know, wear it like that. I was going to sew it in, but I just didn't want to. But, yeah, this is just what this video is about. Next time, I'll do a tutorial, though, and show you guys how I do my quick weave with the invisible part and the closing and all the other good stuff, okay? So, bye-bye.